Hello, my Simlies, and welcome to the Sim Life, the best life there is. How are you guys doing this fine and beautiful day? Me not doing too bad myself. Just kind of kick back in, chillaxing. Just got done with a full day's work. I work at the First Care of New Mexico. Sorry, I'm trying to show you the little thing here. So I'm a caregiver. I actually care for a good friend of mine. And I help her with things around her house. So, guys, that's what I'm going to be doing. Now, on my days off or early in the morning, I can definitely try to get some content out. So, while I was able to, I did record some of the Not So Berry Challenge. Yes, yo, I did play some more. So what we're going to do is we are going to go ahead and jump into that. Now, before we do, I am going to do the random number generator. I'm going to look at all the comments and go ahead and pick the winner of the nifty knitting pack that I am giving away. I will then announce who the winner is shortly to come. Okay, guys, so as you can see, I am on the SimLife page. I am scrolling through. It looks like there's 34 comments. So I'm going to start from here at the top and work my way down. I'm only going to pick the ones, of course, that have that little keyword right there, which is ginger snap. Man, because I am a ginger, a very, very happy ginger. So I am going to put it as just 1 through 12. And you guys know me, I hit it 3 times. So here's 1, 3. Number 7. Miss Jennifer Huckabee, my girl, you have won the nifty knitting pack that I am giving away. So I'm going to add a comment right now. I just did the giveaway. You won, chica. Contact me either on Instagram or Twitch Whisper so I can give you your prize. Congrats, my darling. Whoops, hold on. I'm so excited. I can't even type, you guys. So we have got our winner, so make sure to put some congratulations in the chat and in the comments down below. Give some snaps for her. Congratulations, Miss Jennifer. You have won the nifty knitting. I am very happy. I want to welcome all of you guys back in as well. I am going to write down some of your guys' idea. Now, you guys need to tell me, would it be a good idea to have a few base game homes? Because I know there's a few of you I know that have just the base game. And so, would it be awesome to try and make a base game home for you guys? Do you want it to be a base game and a starter? I can do both. I mean, I love Bohemian. I love the hippie era and tie-dye. I mean, honestly, guys, I even wanted to have a tie-dyed wedding dress, so come on now. I want to thank all of you that did enter. There will be another giveaway coming soon, maybe with the new game pack. I definitely wanted to make sure that you guys have the opportunity to get some of the new packs. And remember, I'm not an EA game changer. I'm doing this on my own. I don't have the codes donated to me. I buy them myself because I want to give back to you for helping our channel grow. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into the Not So Berry Challenge.
Okay guys, so here we are back with the Not So Berry, where we left them off at. Obviously they had their twins, which is Rosalie and Rosario. Let's go ahead and pay the bills. Obviously, paying the bills would be a good thing. And then we need to do some mischievous stuff. So, social networking, no. Socialize, troll the forums. So, who's going to come in and chat with you? She does need to achieve the level 4 charisma skill, so maybe we could have her come and practice her speech. Now, guys, I hope I didn't. This isn't one of the ones where she was pregnant again, because if so, I am so gonna freak. I have had so many Sims here lately. They have just decided, oh, we're just gonna woohoo for fun. And so they do. And when they do, we end up with more babies that we never wanted. We are going to have to figure out what we're going to do with these two when they become Todds. They obviously cannot share a room with us. So you got a chain letter in your inbox and decide to pass it along to me. 4 words. Die in a fire. Oh my goodness. That is so awful. Look at these two. Look at how sweet they are together. Oh, you look fantastic, sweetheart. Do your lady a favor. She needs that, you know? She's been working so hard, and she doesn't feel very good. She's cramping super bad. She's still eating. It looks like the baby's birthdays are the same day as Winterfest? No way. And then look, Zoe's birthday is Friday. Oh, this is going to be so much fun to age. I want to age the kids up like first thing. Look at this. What a good dad. Look at him in Rio. Aww.
Oh, Lerva da Nuva.
I actually have a really good plan with Rio. So. Everybody is good. Everybody is grand. She just needs to play some. Why don't you come and sit and just watch some TV? Aw, what's the matter, little Rio? Oh, you need a diaper change? Okay. We can make that into the toddler room, because we are going to have to do it this episode. We're not going to have much of a choice. Because they age up today, you guys. I'm in shock. Christmas! I'm thinking we build a shed. And we'll put the shed, like, right here. Let's go ahead and decorate it a little bit, I guess, for our kiddos. All right, guys. I think we've got it pretty much made. And here we are, friendo. This is your kids' room. I'm going to have her age up Rose, and I want him, let's age up. Okay, here's Rosalie. I think a charmer is a good one. Oh my gosh, she's got green hair like her papa. Green hair like her papa. What, little Rose? What, little Rose? Okay, here is Rio. So, Rio, I see him as being, I'm going to say this one, because independent. They're going to have to be independent because Jack and Zoe, their attention is going to be completely on Rosalie. Rosalie is going to get anything and everything that she wants. So that means Rio is very independent. But I do have another plan for him. He's going to be in something else that I'm going to be doing something else with him that's not part of this legacy. Let's see Rio. Okay, Rio's got a little bit of long hair here. Okay. So, there they are, you guys. The twinners. So, let's go ahead and modify these guys in cast. Well, I've got two every days. So, one for when it's warmer. One for now, because it's definitely colder. This is her formal, PJs, party, swimwear, hot weather, and cold weather. So, as you can see, this girl has got it going on. So, we have Rio done. Here is little Rio. He's got all of his outfits. He's looking adorable. He's looking handsome. He is ready for the day. So now that we are all done, let's go ahead and let's jump back into game real quick here. Okay, guys. So here we are. They are all aged up and looking so adorable. I'm super satisfied with everything that I picked. If you guys think I need to change anything, definitely comment down below, okay? Okay, so as you can see, guys, we have spandrels. They put up little things here and there around the base, all the way around. So as you can see, we have quite a ray of cute decorations and things. Okay, well, let's go ahead and let's have you decorate with a garland, popcorn and cranberries. Decorate with ornaments. Let's do yellow and white ornaments with Jack. Decorate with the tree topper. Let's do blue and white modern. So we're just kind of decorating all of it. So the tree skirt, I think, will be a red and gold poinsettia. Oh, look at how cute they're doing it together. Oh, look at how cute they are. Just decorating for Christmas. Place a pile under the tree. Aww, look at how sweet these two are together. They are so cute. Look at the popcorn. Uh-oh. What does Rio need? Oh, Rio's hungry. Okay. Well, that is something we can take care of, little Rio. Oh my gosh, look at them in their little red room. That's so cute.
That is so cute.
So why don't you cook a grand meal of a tofurkey dinner? Okay, well, why don't you go ahead and call to grand meal? They're eating together as a family for Christmas. Are you full, little man? Okay, you're tired. That's fine. I'll let you go and take a nap. You can go and take a nap too, little lady. We'll wake you guys up when it's time, okay? Up. Oh, and down she went. Okay, well, why don't you go ahead and clean up all this stuff, friendo, okay? Everybody's had kind of an exhausting day. Everybody's ate some turkey. Well, tofurkey. So she should just go and nap. Why don't you ask Miss Rosalie if she's good or bad? She's been good! Good. I'd like to hear that.
You three,
look, here's Santa Claus!
Chimma Rimple, Gorg.
Why don't you go and say Merry Christmas? So go ahead and go talk to the stranger. That's okay. He's Father Winter. Dude, ask for a present. Hey, Santa Claus. I want a present. They didn't get any presents from Santa. What? How rude are you? Oh, well, he's putting tons of presents under the tree. Well, why don't we open presents with Zoe, Rosalie, and Jack? Yay! He got a wisp. He will treasure it. What did she get? Well, Father Winter got Zoe a brand spanking new gift. It's so big it had to go in the house. Amplifier karaoke machine? Whoa! Santa! Junior Wizard Starter Set! That's awesome, honey! Got an awful present? Aw, Jack got a large pet poop. Really? Okay, well, she's getting tired, so say thanks, Santa, for the poo. Jeez. I cannot believe he gave us poo. That's like the worst thing, Santa. You're awful. Okay, well, Zoe, why don't you just woohoo and then we'll call it an evening? All right. Where's Mamacita going? She's hungry, but she kind of stinks. Is she? No? Oh, no. She isn't. My character's pregnant again. You guys, she's pregnant again. How and why? Ay, 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 sweetie. Are you serious? You're pregnant again? Yep, you're already showing. You're already showing your tum-tum. You guys, I cannot believe this. Hi, Tigger. I seriously can't. I am just in utter and complete shock. I want to kick her butt. I don't even know what to do with her. Horny little mama, that's all I can say. Oh my gosh, you guys. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, sweetie, why don't you go ahead and let's do a little flirt with your Jack. With your Jackie Dean. Alright, well, it's Zoe's turn. Oh! Oh! Oh my! Growl! Now, I didn't tell them to do that. Okay. Okay, well, you flirted. great. I'm glad you feel better. Hey, baby. I imagine that's what he says. Hey, baby. What you doing? How are you? I'm sorry, guys. I just imagine it like, hey, baby. How's it going? All right, well, we're going to join him today. Then we've got Lilith. She's pregnant. Look at her pregnant belly. Upgrade the SimRay. Can I come in here and upgrade the SimRay to sit? Oh, change outfit. And then upgrade it to sit as well. Okay, all right, so change the outfit. Aw, good job, little robot. Well, we need to repair that. Hey, Marcus, aren't you supposed to be at work? Not chatting in a chat room? All right, so we got some advent device. Okay, so what do we need? Common metal and any element. I'm guessing we just have to come out here and start digging. So, jack here, dig, 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 dig. Oh! Dim-a-dig, trio, trio, trio. Sorry. Had a Pokemon moment there for a second. Dim-a-dig, trio, trio, trio. Come on. Come on. Dick. I don't think he's going to be able to get enough done. Oh. He didn't do so good today. He ended up back in there. Ah! There's stuff coming out of the top now. Uh-oh. Can she use the potty? Yeah, she can. Okay, well then, you, Frondo, need to come and clear out the vines. Oh, poor Rose. Sweetie, let's get you something to eat, honey, okay? You're hungry, you're starving. What are you doing? Here, come and grab a serving. How are you doing, Rio? Rio's hungry too? Okay, well, you come and grab a serving. Do you need a bath? No. Okay, well, you, friendo Jack, get up. Mamacita is gonna need to eat so she can come and grab a serving when she's done. Is he really that tired? Oh, he's alright. Like, I am so shocked, you guys, at everything. Like, Zoe's in labor. Zoe is in labor, guys. This is not a drill. Oh my gosh, I'm still so mad at her. I really am. I'm gonna wait till he's done. Alright, Tutti Frutti, Zoe Bowie. We're gonna have to take you to have the baby at the hospital. Let's join her. I guess we should have Jack go with us. I don't even know what to do. Jeffrey Landgrab is freezing to death. Well, come in. You're gonna just go straight back, I guess, huh?
Yeah.
Well, what are you doing? You're in preparental No! Get over there, run! You need to run in there. I pray to heaven, you guys, it's not twins. It had better not be twins. Yeah. Oh, there's our bills. 502. Zoe has learned that Josiah is a medical intern at the Mustard Clinic. And he's got green hair too, you guys. Look at that. And a mustache. Ah! Josiah, stop it! Pre-parental panic. Yeah, you have every right to be panicked. As long as he doesn't leave. That's all I care about. Go here. And then go here. It's a girl. It's a girl. Penelope. We could call her Penelope. We could call her Penny. 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 Penny, 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 Penny. All right. Penelope it is. Penny. Thank goodness, you guys. It's just one. Okay, so here is Penny. Where's Penny? Where is she? There she is.
Okay, guys, that is the end of this episode. I want to thank you for joining me. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, notification bell, and the like button. I will see you guys in the next one where you will see more of this content. I love you guys. Namaste.